I'm stealing second after second just cause I know I can. But I can't pretend this is the way it'll stay. I'm just
trying to bend the truth.
I can't pretend I'm who you want me to be.
Already with two Grammy Awards to their credit, Linkin Park were nominated for a 2010 Grammy for Best Hard Rock Performance for their song What I've Done from the album Road to Revolution live at Milton Keynes. Linkin Park will be going against AC/DC for their song War Machine from their latest album Black Ice, Alice in Chains for their new song Check My Brain from their new album Black Gives Way to Blue, Metallica for their song The Unforgiven 3 from their latest album Death Magnetic, and Nickelback for their song Burn It to the Ground from their album Dark Horse. Backstage at the Grammy nominations after receiving their 2010 nod, Rob, Mike, and Joe of Linkin Park talked about how rewarding it is to be recognized for their live performance, considering how hard they work on their live show.
Rob pointed out to me a minute ago that we are that What I've Done is actually we're nominated for the live performance of the song, which was on our Milton Keynes show, the Road to Revolution disc, and that is to be in the category with a bunch of album tracks is pretty cool. I mean, I guess we definitely we work hard on our live show, and to get a nod for something in that direction is pretty awesome.
Linkin Park won Grammy Awards in 2002 for Best Hard Rock Performance for their song Crawling, and in 2006 for Best Rap Sung Collaboration for their song Numb Encore with Jay-Z. Linkin Park are currently in the studio working on their follow-up album to 2007's Minutes to Midnight. The Grammy Awards will air on CBS on January 31st at 8 p.m.